What does it matter if they're still alive? Concentrate on the spoils we'll be leaving with.
Can't figure out why there's such a fuss over poaching. There's enough. I'm sure it'd be harder to kill a moose. Avoiding our problems. No!
Helpless beasts.
You're gonna regret coming here. He wasn't looking and snatched it. Don't fool. Who looks at the likes of us and thinks we're after cauldron cake?
They come after me. I'll stick 'em like a nogtail. Come out before I find you.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now, where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
You a little far from home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Why can't I hit you?
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. Revelio. I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Another puzzle. Oh, if Jackal could solve this, so can I. Incendio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Leviosa!
Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Let me
There it is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders! These can't be what the head of Richard Jack. I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jack was on his way. I'll need to look around for the symbol.
Revelio. Incendio! Lumos.
Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains, and those pages. Meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Shame. Those splinters must be what's left of Ollivander's wand. At least I can take the pages. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? That's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Being protected. What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent.
Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
How nice to see you, my young friend.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
For pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.